strikes the metro area this holiday season. Authorities are confirming tonight that 5 women have been found mutilated in their homes over this Christmas holiday. Authorities are investigating all possible leads, but sources deep inside the metro police confirm there are a few to follow. The only clues left behind by the murderer are a series of Santa hats left at the scene of the crimes. Young women, single, seem to be the target of this madman. Authorities are cautioning all the Metro County residents to be on the lookout for any suspicious activity. If anybody has any information about these brutal murders, please contact the Metro Police on their special Christmas killer hotline. That number is 555-XMUS. And call if any suspicious activities. I tell you, Bob, what a strange thing Christmas does, bringing out the freaks. Don't you agree?
Oh, let's yes, check definitely.
Weather, shall we?
I think I'll call Sue.
Oh, nothing much, girl. Just trying to get into the Christmas spirit. Yeah, I know. What kind of Christmas gifts did you get? Oh, don't you know I'm putting on my hat? I'm about to start cooking cookies. Girl, did you hear about this Christmas killer thing they're talking about? Yes, I know. I just heard about it on the news. Oh, that is just some craziness. Santa hats, can you imagine? How crazy is that? I love my Santa hat. No, you know what? I think I knew one of those victims, though. Yeah, I used to work with her. Right, over at ADCO. Oh, yeah, you remember that horrible job? Oh, so totally.
Mm-hmm.
So totally. She was such a slut. I'm so surprised she's not dead. Oh, you know, Sue Ann, I live out here in the country. Nobody's going to find me out here. All those victims were out there in the city anyway. Oh, I know, girl. Well, I just realized Willie should be up soon, so I've got to fix him his breakfast. And, you know, gruel. Why don't you date Willie, Sue Ann? Willie! Girl, I gotta go. He's gonna get angry with me if I don't fix him, bring him his food. Yeah, I know. Well, I'll talk to you soon. Give me a call later. Yes, girl, we'll go Christmas shopping. You know I'm never finished. Okay, bye! How's my little retardo brother Willie doing? Here, I brought you some gruel, Willie. That's very nice. Here, why don't you give that to me? No. Here's your spoon, Willie. I'll give it back to you as soon as you've eaten all of your oatmeal. I made it just the way you like it. It's Christmas time, Willie. Why don't you wear your little Santa's cap? No, you have to eat for me now. Oh, that's a good boy. I know times have been hard since Mama died and everything, but we're going to have the nicest Christmas ever, Willie. I promise. Your big sister Bing Bing promises. Willie, now you eat all that. Bean Bean's gotta be on the phone for a few minutes, so you just leave her alone.
Mm-hmm. Right. Oh, I know, that is just horrible. It is so horrible. Hold on just a second. Willie? Sue, I have got to go. Willie has escaped outside again. I know, but you know, I love him, and ever since Mama died. All right, well, I'll call you back, girl. Okay, bye.
Oh, Willie. Well, at least you ate your breakfast. But you left your toy and your Santa hat. Oh. Where did you go? I better take this with me. I've always used it before to catch him. Willie!
See in the woods. See over by the lake. Come on, Willie. Willie, it's cold out here. You came out without your jacket. Come on. Come on. I know you're hiding in here, Willie. Come on, Willie. Hide and seek. Oh, you little Christmas elf trickster. Come on, let me out. Let me out, Willie. Willie? Willie? What's going on? What's going on here? Oh boy. This is kind of eerie. This is kind of weird. Where are you, Willie? What was that thing? What was it? Said that when you weren't feeling right to apply your lipstick and that would make it, no, not that color, that would make it all better. So that's what we're gonna do. We're going to apply the lipstick.
The gun! The gun! I'll go get the gun! big urn? Well, we burned that cute little satanic elf later that night. And my sweet little retardo Willie came home. His pants were missing, but you know, I just didn't ask any questions. Now, we're just looking forward to next Christmas.